protection, a password manager, parental controls, and more. Aura has got you and your family covered. Sign up for a free 2-week trial today at aura.com/Robert.
Women are tired of bulky, flaky plastic pads made with harsh ingredients that itch and irritate their skin. Attention Grace has set out to design the cleanest, highest performing incontinence product. And the difference is night and day. Women everywhere are switching to Attention Grace, a revolutionary line of safe incontinence dangerous pads and briefs that are tough on leaks, safe on skin, and gentler on the planet. Ready to upgrade your incontinence care? Attention Grace, now available at walmart.com.
So yeah, I need to go one more, I have to go over a K.
95.9.
Oh, 2-8 catching.
Start your summer off right at the St. Joseph County Fairgrounds for the Sicilian Into Summer Pop-Up Carnival.
$725.
Enjoy all the
carnivals this weekend.
From noon until 10 p.m.
County Fairground.
From
noon
until 6. Carnival. Rides, games, and food vendors daily. And music from Johnny Knox today. Plus the garage sale and vintage market from 8 a.m. until 3 p.m. today. Unlimited ride wristbands are $20. Sizzle your way into the summer this weekend with a pop-up carnival at the fairgrounds.
With a pop-up carnival.
Mm-hmm.
From the Three Rivers Area Chamber of Commerce. This is Christy Trammell here to bring you this week's Chamber of Commerce.
I don't think our ship costs more than $20.
Nope, usually doesn't.
It does. It generally just has to
take us more money.
Thursday night at 7 p.m. at the parade. Friday, we will have the Arts and Crafts Show open at 10 a.m. and a cornhole tournament downtown at 5. Saturday morning, we will have Kid Zone, a car show, a Hope Run, 5K 1-mile fun run, a pancake breakfast, Pinewood Derby, and the Three Rivers High School
Band. That's
in 2 weeks. The band will be on stage in the evening.
This is the Wirework Carnival Show.
Immediately follow the concert. Don't forget to participate in the Soapbox Derby on Sunday, June 18th.
Where's that at?
June.
Yeah, but where do they do this?
May, so much Derby? Spring Street Zoo.
Over by the hospital?
Old Hospital? Yeah. There's a hill there, that's why. And I'm going to film it. I'll film it if I get it early enough. Film it.
Okay,
I'm
just taking a leg,
now
that's for sure.
You want burritos? Or we park over at Myers or Walmart and we eat. We park over at Myers and eat it. Like we did last time. Do that, right? Park over at Myers, need it, or Mile Valley Park, need it, right? I'm done. My phone screwed up the internet here. All right. So, we want to do eat at Myers or something, or you want to eat over at the park? Got one of the parks here in town, huh?